trucks, wheel truck, some cargo trucks, wheel truck. Supply is coming to the island. Busy morning today. A lot of traffic around. This guy is directing the captain, I guess, in front. Telling what to do. In front of the ferry. A little bit too far. Just trying to get a little bit to the middle here. Here comes the rain. I cannot film all the process here unless it slows down. Cloudy day today. Hopefully clouds gonna go away. Looks like from the east abnormally clouds come. It's like we see some sky, some clear sky. So in about an hour or so we're gonna have better weather here. A lot of trucks in the ferry and cars. Different equipment, even forklifts, containers, refrigerated stuff. A ferry comes twice a day, every day. I found a spot from under the roof. Here the taking truck comes up the ferry. Fifty-foot chopping trailer coming up the ferry. Coming off the ferry, some steel. One more truck, the trailer, put the container on. Nice. more vehicles coming down. Cars, pickup trucks. One by one. Well, this is how it's done here. We're getting some supplies to the island. It's a little pricier. You see some carrots, peppers, some produce on this pickup truck. And plus the price is a little higher here on the island than on the mainland. Thank you. If you'd like to see more, subscribe please. If you like it, push like it. If you don't like it, push don't like it and tell what you don't like it. Thank you.